It's a perfect plan. So inspired, so devious, yet so simple.
This is what I do.
Listen, these niggas are tripping. These niggas been thinking we ain't tripping off lyrics. Soulja Boy tell him did better than the regular Bahola beat. He ain't speaking for everyone. Nah, these niggas is lunching. If we think of success is only measured by your money, cause money never lasts. In fact, it's only lasts on the list of impactful things one can ask for. So, with that, we need us to plan. Respect this grown inferior to fucking sound scans. If they don't sound bad, you should ban me. I don't give a damn about grand. See, my mind's on the Grammy. My, am I what I write? Cause hype gets you Rick Myers every single time. But nah, he is quite different, cause his hype and talent still manage the equivalent. They are not legitimate enough to belittle us. His demo's lost love and love for a lyricist. So I gotta pitch him this for a better outcome. You say the art's dying, nah brother, buy an album, the plan. Niggas is lazy, these niggas complain about Wayne, Kanye, and Jay-Z. These niggas is bothered, these critics be talking. We sometimes acknowledge the BS from blogging, but rather than singing our praise, they do raise the bar to a level unattainable. And niggas download that cause they scared to do what the Soulja Boy fans be prepared to do. What the B5 fans get their mother to do. Them cowboy country singers gon' forever recoup. Hey, ain't nothing to you, but shit is something to me. I mean it's something to we, artists is something to eat. So if we come with peace, or we run with the peace. All the niggas a piece, am I to put it to beast? When they put it in leaking, what we put is deceased. Now the first week sales can't hardly compete. This is the mark of the beast, this is the end of the glow. That's why rappers is actors trying to dabble in clothes. I just rap cause I'm post you, nigga, this what I know. I conclude by my music, no more free downloads. They can't steal my quotes, can't steal my shows. Shit, I bought them tracks, stupid bitch, I'm broke. How you live with your folks? Why find it up? Find a couple of blog sites to finish yourself. Tuesdays used to matter, now the only thing that happens is you and you saying shit, I been had that. Shit, I been heard that. Niggas been working. Hurricane clapping lyricism ain't working. I mean, it been working, but we don't get support like orphan. So now this work's been worthless. Now, if you give us a chance, they say hip hop's dead. I believe it's just the fans, it's the plan.
It's a perfect plan. So inspired, so devious, yet so simple.
This is what I do. Hey,